I see, I haven't even shook it. I'm supposed to shake it for 20 seconds, but you can see my point anyway already, because it's already pink. Try it again. Right. There. Right, timer. It's going to be a fun 2 minutes. See, right. If I can put that there, you can see it actually is the right reagent. There. Yeah. Alright, it saves up a lot better there, doesn't it? Right, okay. So I'm gonna go out, have to go out now and get some dechlorinator. The liquid stuff from the garden centre, I think. It's a bit of a pain. Well, we haven't seen the reading yet, have you? So, but what I saw earlier on was, I think, 0.2 something. Which yeah, disappointed me a bit. I mean, I bought the dechlorinator in, what would it have been, mid-November. So, I said this was going to be a fun 2 minutes, didn't I? And it's raining as well. Just do mid in. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And it says that for a bit, and then it will give you the number. There you go. 0.26. So yeah, disappointing really. All right. Cheers. Bye.